Good afternoon, team. Ready to get to work?
Heck yeah. Any idea what the chief has in store for us?
I'm not sure, but I hope it's a trip to the shooting range. And donuts.
Thank goodness we finally wrapped up the archery murder case. I thought we might have to bow out of that one. Get it?
That joke is garbage, Ricky, just like your surveillance drones. Quiet, everybody. Here comes the chief.
All right, you knuckleheads. Now that we found Arrowhead Killer, it's time to take on another case.
What have you got, chief?
I've got a headache, Marvini, and it's because of this guy. Juan Carlos, also known as the Jackal.
I've heard of this guy. He takes out victims with a variety of techniques ranging from poison to explosives.
We've been chasing this guy for years. He's amazing with his sniper rifle, and he can also take out targets with his bare hands.
That's correct. He's been eliminating a number of random targets throughout the city.
How can you be sure it's the Jackal, Chief?
The pattern fits the Jackal's MO. We don't have any forensic proof yet, though.
Do you have any leads as to where we might be able to find the Jackal?
I'd be happy to do a forensic profile based on the crime scene information you've collected. First, I need to see it.
We can arrange that. Now, everyone get out there and start trying to dig up dirt on the Jackal. You know what I always say.
Does he always say that?
The chief! You guys! I think he's dying! Call 911!
We are 911, dummy!
Who else had access to this room? We need to secure the perimeter.
Looks like he's coming too!
What was that stuff you gave him?
It's a universal poison antidote that I've been developing in the lab.
Chief, are you okay? We thought you were a goner.
Is this heaven? This is definitely not heaven. What happened?
You were briefing us on the Jackal, and then you collapsed. We thought you were dying for sure.
I'm feeling okay. But if this teaches us anything, it's that we need to catch the Jackal sooner rather than later.
Come on, team, grab your gear and let's get going. We've got a Jackal to catch.
Looks like another homicide, Jeffy. Want to handle the crime scene investigation?
Sure, Patrick. At first glance, this would appear to be another Jackal-related incident.
How can you be so sure?
Look at the placement of the wounds. The Jackal knows the most vulnerable parts of the body and targets them exclusively in his hand-to-hand attacks.
Okay, let's handle the forensics and get the data back to the chief.
Sounds good. We're on our way back, chief.
Scene doesn't look good.
Well, just get back here ASAP so we can crunch the data and track this guy down.
Oh, look, sun chips. Thanks for the snacks, Mom.
we've dealt with a lot of creeps in our careers, but nobody that has ever taken out a little boy.
I wonder what this poor kid did to make the Jackal want to kill him.
Maybe he did it to get revenge on Joey's parents. Maybe they did something to him in the past.
Well, if they did, we need to get our top investigators on it to find out what they might have done to anger the Jackal.
We are the top investigators, Rico. If anyone's going to capture the Jackal, it's going to be us.
Come on, Sleuth. We've got some investigating to do. Chief, we've got another hit by the Jackal.
This guy is a menace. Find out what you can and get your forensic information to the lab ASAP.
Woke up and I'm getting ready to get some breakfast. What time are we going to get together? That sounds fine with me. Okay, I'll come after I finish with my breakfast.
That looks like it must have hurt. The Jackal strikes again.
I wonder what the connection is between the victim and the Jackal.
It's Harvey Cheez-It, the inventor of the Cheez-It.
But why would a Jackal want him dead?
Maybe he's gluten-free?
Let's examine the crime scene and see what we can come up with. Chief, looks like the Jackal took out Harvey Cheez-It.
No, he invented my favorite snack. We've got to bring this guy to justice.
The Jackal has reached a new low by blowing up this poor dog.
Looks like he rigged the fire hydrant to rain down missiles.
What could make an international assassin want to take out an innocent animal?
Maybe his parents gave away his puppy as a kid.
Either way, we need to get to the bottom of this case, and soon. Chief, bad news. The Jackal took out a dog today.
Okay, that's the final straw. Bring your evidence and let's make a plan to capture this guy.
There doesn't seem to be any pattern to the Jackal string of homicides.
What do we need to do in order to find this killer? We have agents at our disposal who can assist.
We don't need any other agents for this. We're the best of the best.
Perhaps we could trap the Jackal if we knew what its weaknesses were.
But how do we discover that? The guy never leaves a trail.
I'm afraid that we may have met our match on this one, guys. Are there any more donuts left?
No, it looks like everybody had their quota of 2 donuts, so we don't have any left. Hold on, I don't feel so well.
Me neither. I feel like I'm gonna pass out.
I feel weird too. Maybe we just ate too many donuts.
I've been poisoned before, and this is what it felt like.
Guys, the Jackal must have infiltrated our offices.
Wait, Patrick, you don't seem affected like the rest of us.
That's because I'm not Patrick, you fools. I am the Reaper!
The Reaper? He's on the Interpol most wanted list with the Jackal.
You fooled us, Patrick, but why?
Because I knew you were the only ones that could catch me, and if I eliminated you, I could do whatever I want.
But why would you harm all those innocent people?
because they each betrayed me in some way. Mr. Tilby reported me to the CIA for data farming. That little kid Joe is the little person who's a Colombian spy, double-crossed me 10 years ago. Harvey stole my idea for Cheez-It crackers and canine. That dog pees in my yard every day.
You'll never get away with this, Patrick.
Oh yeah, well I'm not the one dying from a rare and lethal poison.
You always were good with the poisons, Patrick. But there's one thing you don't know.
What's that?
We stole your antidote pen.
What? Well, I don't eat poison donuts to get rid of you.
The Jackal, but why would you save us?
The Reaper was cutting into my business. I lost 3 jobs this month alone because he was working way cheaper.
So, Jackal, we cool?
Sure. I'm not worried about you guys catching me. Besides, all my targets deserve their fates.
Well, Jackal, even though we appreciate you saving us, once you leave the office, we're gonna have to come after you again.
Do your worst, losers.
Well, team, looks like another case solved by TDA. Who's up for more donuts?
I think you had enough, guys.
I would be happy to do a forensic profile based on the crime scene information you've collected. But first, I would need to see it.
So, look at me for the camera.
To have it.
It's okay.
We are 911, dummy!
Do it again. Yes, ready, and don't look at me, Leah, or the camera. Ready, and...
We are... Oh! Yeah. Just sing a song. We are 911, dummy!
Do you have any leads to where we...
You're fine.
It's fine, buddy.
Okay, start again.
All right, you knuckleheads. Now it's time to take... All right, you knuckleheads. Now that we found Arrow Killer Head... Arrow... I've got a headache.
Mulvaney.
I've got a headache, Mulvaney, and it's because of this guy.
John.
The pattern of The pattern fits the Jackal's MO. We don't have any forensic proof yet. The pattern of the Jackins.
You need to talk to her?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Just do it.
The pattern fits the Jackal's MO. We don't have any forensic proof yet, though. That didn't make no sense. The pattern of the Jackal fits. We don't have any forensic proof yet, though.
No.
We can arrange that. Now, everyone get out. Oh, I was supposed to take
the tape away.
It's okay.
We can arrange that. Oh, can't take that seriously. I'm sorry. Now, everyone get out there and start trying to dig up some intelligence on the Jackal. You know what I say?
And you have to fall to the ground. And...
Is this heaven? So... What was the line?
Never mind.
Oh, my bad.
That's okay, bye.
Pretty close.
Come on, team. Grab your gear and let's get going. We've got a Jackal to catch.
Good. Do it and don't look at me or at the camera.
Sure, Patrick. At first glance, this would appear to be another Jackal-related incident. So close, man.
I wonder what this poor kid did to make him want to kill him. I wonder what this poor kid did to make the Jackal want to kill him.
That's great, but don't look at me and don't burp or make any other, whatever that noise was. Don't look at me or in the camera.
Well, if they did, we need to get our top investigators on it to find out what they might have done to anger the Jackal.
Okay, cut. Leo, bro.
Well, if they did, we need to get our top investigators.
It's okay. It's fine. Man. Start again. Ready? Here.
Well, if they did, we need to get our top investigators.
It's okay, man. Relax. Investigators, say.
We've got another hit by the Jackal.
Don't look at me.
Don't look at him.
Sorry.
Hey, Ramona. Yeah, I just woke up and I'm getting ready for some breakfast. What time are we going to get? Hey, Ramona. Yeah, I just woke up and I'm getting ready to make some breakfast. What time are we going together? I keep messing up on that same one.
Okay, what time are we getting together?
Yeah. Hey, Ramona. Yeah, I just woke up and I'm getting ready to get some breakfast.
Getting ready?
Hey, Ramona. Yeah, I just woke and I'm getting... Man!
I wonder what the connection is between the Vicar.
He's Harvey Cheez-It, the inventor of the Cheez-It.
Okay, let's do it again. We had the microwave in the background. That quiet means don't scream or do any of that noise. Ready?
Well, just get back here ASAP so we can crunch the data and try to check. Track. My bad. This guy is a menace. My bad. I mean.
That's okay.
This guy is a menace. Find out what you can and get your forensic information to the lab ASAP.
You looked at me.
This guy is a menace. Find out what you can and get your forensic...
Forensic information. It's okay, Mush.
But how do we scope?
No, okay, shouldn't you look at me?
I'm afraid that we may...
It's okay.
No, it looks like everybody had their quota of donut. Quota?
Quota, that's correct.
That's because I'm not Patrick, you fools.
The camera's rolling, and...
Sorry.
Okay, that's fine, cut. It's rolling, and...
Oh, yeah, well, I'm not the one...
Wait, and...
Oh, yeah, well, I'm not the one dying from wearing lethal poison.
Okay, close. Cut.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm not the one dying from a laryng...
You'll never get away with this, Patrick.
Oh, dude, it's great, but I can't see your face because you're showing your face behind a chair.
Sure, I'm... No.
God dang it.
Sure, I'm not worried about you guys catching me. Besides, all my target.
Well, Jacko.
What?
Well, team, looks like another case solved by TDA. Who's up for more donuts?
I